are in, hello, tired. Someone just woke up in the car because he had a match today. Of course, it is Sunday. Got the W, assisted the winning goal. Now it's over to Arsenal. So hopefully do the same and get 3 points. How are you feeling about this one? Liverpool, everyone is saying that this is the test. This is the test again against a top six club who have got a great winning record against us. But we're a different team now. How do you feel this one's going to come?
I feel we're gonna win this.
Yeah? Confident?
Yeah.
Like, by how many goals? Like, how are we gonna win?
2-0.
Clean sheet? I think it's a clean sheet, you know, but I don't know how I feel now that I'm sat in the stadium. I mean, I hope I'm right, but who knows how this game's gonna go, but I really do predict to win. I hope the boys are allowed down, because I think most of the fan base, with the form that are on, are expecting to win. So come on, you got it.
Come on!
Thank you. out and talk to him. Talk to him. I don't know what happened, but chances are Martinelli done him. Chances are Martinelli done him. Joining that chant no more. Not even North Bank, little man. We're the North Bank Library. Still North Bank at heart, man. We're 2-1 up in the lead. What do you think he's saying to the boys in the dressing room?
Just to be more clinical and to defend properly. Don't touch them. That's what I think he's saying. But I think
they've got some happy. Quick runners.
I think he's also happy that we're beating Liverpool.
What I would say is we started the game off with such high intensity here. Yeah? I was wondering how we would keep it up, and we did slip up a little bit. We played at a moderate tempo. As long as we stay in control, and that counter attack for the second goal was incredible. We need more of that. But I'm liking what I see so far. But It is important. Remember what he said in the documentary? Especially in this game, it's so important to win every duel. Win every battle, because that one battle that Sadiq, no, was it Gabriella, didn't win in the corner, resulted in a goal. So, here we go. Can Bonasaurus put him away? Can he put him away? Yay! What can he save? Come on, Bonasaurus. Obviously, I'm very fast, I can't see that close up. From here, it looks like he just collapsed. I hope not. And I can't tell you who it is right now. I'm guessing Jesus. But everyone's around. We could be 5-2 up by now. So many chances, but we're not taking it, not being clinical. I don't know what's happened, I think we got a penalty. I thought it was goal line decision, I thought we got a ball over the line. But in fact, it is a penalty. Ah! I'm nervous! It's popping off! Oh, oh. It's popping off! Hey, it's going off, what's happened? Hey, this is champion business. Man is a people. Man you know, cool. Are you lying? Yes. Go on. I didn't know you could whistle like that. Oi, win that. Yes, Saliba. We are moments away from being back on top of the league after Man City knocked us off last night. We're moments away. Blow that whistle, ref. Blow that whistle. Thank you. because it's so hard to get anywhere else. I can't lie.
What a game and what a result. Back where we belong, top of the table after Man City knocked us off last night after their win. But we're back where we belong. Yeah, I said it with Chess, top of the league. Big result against the team you said we wouldn't beat. Liverpool was a test, yeah, but we passed with flying colours. Big up the star boy, Saka, 2 goals, another penalty secured against a big top 16. And of course, Martinelli on the score sheet too. I'm loving this Arsenal squad right now. And a great game for the neutrals. I bet you enjoyed that too. Come on, you Gunners!